Hello, YouTubers. I am playing Minecraft right now, and my brother made this really cool idea, Dark Dragon 141. Check out his channel. It's like barbed wire, where you take cobwebs and you like make like walls around your house like this. I just started this little like single player. You can still get through them, but it makes it really hard to get through them. Come on, break. Do this break? Whatever. I'll leave it there for now. Oh, crap, I'm stuck. Oh, okay, I'm out. Yeah. Oops. Oh crap, I'm gonna have to get rid of that in a few minutes. See what I mean by it makes you stuck? Oh crap, crap, crap. I am failing like crap. If this was like a test, I'd be failed. Ah, I did it again. Okay, yeah. So watch. Make it usually about 3 or 4 blocks high. It can keep like it'll take other like things like creepers and mobs out. Well, not out really. It will just give you like make them slow for like 10 minutes. Well, not really 10 minutes right now. Oh, okay, that's stupid. Okay, as you can see, I've started it. I will be making my house. Maybe I'll make a tutorial on how to make a house, I guess. I don't know. Oh, I just need a pickaxe. I think these break with pickaxes faster. What the hell do these things break with? Axes or what? Well, let's just sit here and break this. I tried to make a multiplayer server, but I'm very bad at it, and I failed. It sucks badly though. I wanted to make one. Maybe you guys could help me on making a multiplayer server. If you could, that would be so awesome. Well, I've like made one, but it's like I can't like port forward it. Sorry about the stuff breaking this cobweb. But big thanks to my brother, because I saw him, he made like this, made like barbed wire around his house, and I'm like, what the hell is that for? He goes, oh, it's like barbed wire. I'm like, oh, cool. I'm like, and, so it's a really big thanks. Holy crap, okay. Let's stop the video here for now. Okay, really big thanks to him. He's truly like awesome. Check out Mr. Dark Dragon 141's videos. Bye. Subscribe.